Central Oregon is a land of competing extremes. The livelihood of the people that reside in this area depends on the Deschutes River.
The Deschutes River is really the lifeline. That's what enables us to be here, from fish and all the wildlife to the farmers who are irrigating their crops.
I'm Chad Copland, and this is Adventure Calls.